opportunity to speak by Councilman Hamilton for serving the city of Van, this time on a general basis, but Councilman, I always admire your enthusiasm and your positive outlook on every situation that you encounter. It's been a pleasure to have the opportunity to work with you again, and you provide a real service to District 3 and the entire city. And we enjoy having you here with us again. And finally, Mayor Rivers, you and I have worked together for many, many years, and I have a great deal of respect and admiration for you. When your city needed you most, you rose to the occasion and provided the wisdom and the patience and the guidance and the leadership that was so needed. And I know you had reservations about serving, but you now know why this council and this staff have absolute trust and confidence in you to perform the duties of mayor. And you've earned that trust and respect, and you've proved your worthiness, and in doing so, you've broken barriers, and your work will inspire others, young and old, to dream, to achieve, and to know that all things are possible. You are the ultimate team player, you're a wise and sage counselor, you're a statesman, and you're a real credit to this city and all